Only 4 out of every 100 medical malpractice victims ever file a claim. For more information, call us at Morgan County Gilbert or visit forthepeople.com.
Give your body a tune-up. Try new Kellogg's All-Bran Apricot Bites. You'll feel better.
Steak and Shake now accepts credit cards, so when you get your steak burger, you can put it on plastic. Of course, we're still going to put it on real china.
Steak and Shake. A lack of paramedics across Central Florida. Find out how bad it really is at 11.
Tonight, a landmark television event that was 50 years in the making. ABC's 50th Anniversary Celebration, starring Tim Allen, Jim Belushi, Ryan O'Neal and Farrah Fawcett, Michael J. Fox, Jennifer Garner, Bonnie Hunt, Jimmy Kimmel, George Lopez, Susan Lucci, John Ritter, Roseanne, John Travolta.
Don't you think it's about time you did the right thing and came back and got that high school diploma? Well,
Damon Wayans, Oprah Winfrey and more. Plus, cast reunions from Welcome Back, Kotter, The Love Boat, Happy Days, Laverne and Shirley, The Mod Squad, NYPD Blue, Family Matters, and The Brady Bunch. And also featuring rare film clips from the last half century.
Am I gonna love this?
Now, ABC's 50th Anniversary Celebration.
To celebrate half a century of exciting shows, unforgettable moments, and landmark events on ABC's 50th Anniversary Celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, the star of Alias, Golden Globe winner, Jennifer Garner.
As one of the newest members of the network family, welcome to ABC's 50th anniversary. It all started in February 1953. Ike and Mamie occupied the White House. You could buy a loaf of bread for 35 cents. And ABC won its very first Emmy for a comedy called Make Room for Daddy, starring Danny Thomas. And that was just the beginning. We have so many great moments and memories to share with you tonight. To start the party, here's a guy we knew as Vinnie Barbarino. Please welcome John Travolta.
From the very first week that ABC went on the air, there were sitcoms. Ozzie and Harriet, Donna Reed, The Real McCoys. From the very beginning, half-hour comedies have been part of the network's rich tradition. So here are some of the best.
Barbarino. Vinny Barbarino. These are my people.
What's happening?
Hi, Jim the Tool Man Taylor.
Chuck Triple. How do you do?
What does a yellow light mean?
Slow down.
Okay. Whoa!
What are you smiling about?
Just picture new topless.
At a drugstore yesterday. I'll pay you back tomorrow.
I don't know if I have enough money. What is it anyway?
Vanishing cream.
My treat.
Oh, my.
Oh, who's your deputy, man?
I want some booty.
I want you to spank me.
Baby doll.
In the news, I'd get on. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you had company. He's not going out dressed like that, is he?
No, no, it's too chilly. I'll take a wrap.
Bye, Bert.
This is my sister, Hildegard.
Well, hello there.
And this is my sister, Buffy.
Good for you. You're gay. So what are you going to do now?
I'm going to Disneyland.
I'm only supposed to talk to a woman about what's going on in Manland.
Manland? Now you got a theme park between your legs?
Family time. It's fantastic.
Most wonderful, beautiful, sexy, you know, thing. I really, really love you.
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, the star and creator of Welcome Back, Kotter, Gabe Kaplan.
You know, John, it's been 24 years since you left Buchanan High.
That's hard to believe, isn't it?
Yeah. Don't you think it's about time you did the right thing and came back and got that high school diploma?
Geez, Mr. Kotter, you're always picking on me. Nobody ever graduated from that school.
You know something? You're right. You're not alone.
What?
There are other guys that didn't graduate either.
Where?
Right here. Here are Lawrence Hilton Jacobs, Robert Hedges, Ron Palillo, and the lady who had to listen to me talk about my uncle, Marsha Strassman.
Hello.
Good evening, Dad. Good evening, Mrs. Anderson.
Can I interest you in one of Brother John's baubles? Daddy says they're infinitely more practical than the plastic statues and the bumper stickers we were selling this time last year.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Charlie's Angels, Farrah Fawcett, and from Peyton Place, Ryan O'Neill.
Hi. Adultery and deception. I guess TV hasn't changed much in 40 years. We were trendsetters, baby.
We were. Yeah. Yes, we were. And it's amazing how many of today's stars got their start on ABC. You know everybody in these clips, but I bet you won't recognize all of them. So see how you do.
Now, see here, Rick. I stopped being pleasant when you insult Gopher.
You got that off your chest. Now, may I come in?
Please, do come in. I was just leaving anyhow. Anyway, I really like modeling, but my real goal is to become a doctor.
Hey, we got a lot in common. I need to see a doctor.
Well, you have to understand my position, Booker. I gotta go to school and talk to my kid's teacher.
Roseanne, here at Wellman Plastics, we are a team. And I'd like to make us a winning team.
It's hard to understand how a fellow as attractive as you are.
Attractive?
Oh, take your eyes. You have very expressive eyes.
So do Cocker Spaniels.
Oh, oh, that's another thing. You have such a wonderful sense of humor.
Joey, why don't you let us give you a ride home? Hey, better yet, how would you like to come over to our house for a little milk and cookies?
Go back to your house? With Eddie? Mm-hmm. Okay, I got my paint.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration will continue with Michael J. Fox, The Fox, and cast reunions of Happy Days and The Brady Bunch.
ABC Wide World of Sports, 1975. Evel Knievel jumps 13 buses. Survive.
But you are the last people in the world who will ever see me jump, because I will never, ever, ever jump again. I am through.
Tonight's presentation on ABC, brought to you by AccuView 2 brand contact lenses, Lowe's Home Improvement Warehouse, Lowe's, improving home improvement, and Mazda. There's a soul of a sports car in everything we make.
My friend came over to surprise me. And she began to tell me how she got these new AccuView 2 contact lenses.
They are, like, so easy to put on. It was so easy to get out.
Does it hurt?
No,
not at all.
Of course I wanted them.
Guess what?
What? You're gonna get them!
I just couldn't wait to go. We went to the eye doctor. They figured out my prescription and put them on for me. I couldn't even feel them.
Wow.
Can you see?
Yes.
I love them. My vision is perfect. I just feel like this is me.
Make sure you ask for AccuView 2 contact lenses.
When this SUV wants road, give it road. The 200 horsepower Mazda Tribute. Now get 0.0% APR financing for 5 full years on the 2003 Mazda Tribute.
Your home, your ideas, and the freedom to express them. At Lowe's, we make it easy. Lowe's has 250 brand name appliances all in stock. Take one home today or we'll deliver it tomorrow. We'll even haul your old one away for free. And at Lowe's, we have low prices every day, guaranteed. That's our promise. Lowe's, improving home improvement.
Use your Lowe's card and pay nothing until January 2004 on Energy Star appliance purchases.
When you want a battery that keeps going and going and going and going, Energizer Max. Do you have the bunny inside?
Got the bunny inside.
Are you living with mild or moderate eczema? Do you get an itchy rash? Do you moisturize all the time? Have you tried prescription treatments and other things to care for your skin? When you and your doctor find other treatments don't work for you, there's concern about their risks, or you simply can't tolerate them. There's steroid-free Elidel. Elidel is a different way to control mild or moderate eczema. You can use Elidel for repeated courses as directed by your doctor. And Elidel can be used anywhere on your skin, even on children as young as two. There is no cure for eczema, but Elidel can help relieve the symptoms. The most common side effects were feeling of warmth or burning where applied, headache, cold symptoms such as sore throat and cough, and rarely, viral skin infection. You should also avoid unprotected exposure to the sun and sun lamps.
Ask your doctor if steroid-free Elidel is right for you.
Call 1-877-4-ELIDEL. It's the number one dermatologist-prescribed brand for eczema.
Why would you go to a casual dining restaurant and spend $32 for a quality meal when you could go to KFC and get the same thing for half the price?
Get the KFC Family Feast Meal. 10 pieces of chicken, 3 large sides, 6 biscuits, and a free cake. Only $15.99.
The most anticipated NBA draft lottery ever comes to ABC. Followed by the Pistons and Nets in Game 3 of the Conference Finals. Thursday night on ABC.
Does everybody know what time it is?
Showtime! Always think safety when working with a spinning lathe. You notice I didn't wear a necktie. We got a lot of letters about this. You want nothing hanging out and no loose clothing. Possibility. Let me finish. Sometimes you... Oh, Al, I was going to get to that.
You seeing this thing needs more power? Let me open it up. I can make this thing go faster.
Well, why don't we just save you the trouble and throw it up against the wall?
Please welcome the star of Home Improvement, Tim Allen.
Thank you. Thank you. My mom always said you should bring a gift to a party like this, so I brought some catchy slogans for the new ABC. All right, and there's some to pick from. Here you go. ABC. Our millionaires are real, not skanky construction workers. Or, ABC, 50 years old, 32 years of quality television. Yep, there you go. For 8 seasons, ABC was 100% supportive. And when I mean supportive, I mean they just stayed out of our way creatively. You know, we were number one, ABC's number one show. For the younger ABC execs out there, a number one show would be at the top of the list. I already got the gig, folks. I already got the gig. I am thankful to be part of this wonderful family for the 13 of the 50 years. Congratulations to ABC. I wish you a long life success, big ratings, and one last slogan. ABC, we're survivors, not a show. It's what we do best. Happy 50th, ABC.
From According to Jim, Jim Belushi and Courtney Thorne Smith.
Over the last 50 years, ABC has showcased some of the best sitcom dads in history. From Robert Young in Father Knows Best to Tim Allen in Home Improvement.
We found an old episode of Leave It to Beaver where Beaver's best friend, Whitey, dares him to climb onto a billboard. And we wondered, how would one of today's sitcom dads handle one of yesterday's sitcom problems?
Leave It to Beaver.
I say it's real soup. Oh, I say it isn't. Then prove it.
How can I prove it?
Well, you can climb up there and see.
Okay. Boy, Whitey, I'll prove there's no soup up there. What a dumb kid you are.
Yeah, I'm a dumb kid, all right.
Easy now.
Oh, fireman, save my child.
Did your father get back with Beaver yet?
Yeah, he just brought him back from Whitey's. He's upstairs talking to him now, so I thought I should get lost.
Well, Whitey said there was soup in the bowl, and I said there wasn't. He said there was, and I said...
Stop right there. How many times have I told you about Whitey? Listening to Whitey is always going to get you in a hot soup. It was embarrassing, wasn't it, Beaver?
It was like I was up there with no clothes on.
That's just where Whitey wanted you. Promise me this. You can play with Whitey. And when you grow up, you can work with Whitey. But never, ever trust Whitey again. Promise me this.
I sure will, Dad.
And that lesson is as easy as ABC.
The star of Life with Bonnie, Bonnie Hunt.
The Brady Bunch was one of the most famous sitcoms in television history, and for many reasons. I think because a lot of people like to watch a happily married couple. For me, I grew up in a family of seven children. I had six brothers and sisters, so we would all watch the show together. Of course, our house was never as neat. My mother never came to breakfast in full makeup. My father never ate dinner in a suit, and we never formed our own band, but other than that, it was very relatable. Let's take a look.
Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls.
Well, all I hear all day long at school is how great Marcia is at this, or how wonderful Marcia did that. Marcia, Marcia, Marcia.
It's the story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own.
98!
They were born and living all together.
Hey, you guys.
Welcome the cast of the Brady Bunch. Florence Henderson, Andy Davis, Maureen McCormick, Barry Williams, Susan Olsen, and Christopher Knight.
Because we like you.
M-O-U-S-E.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration. A look back at five decades of great television will continue with Oprah Winfrey. Great moments from the Oscars. And an anniversary surprise from the cast of Alias.
Who has hosted more Oscars than anyone else? Was it Bob Hope, Johnny Carson, or Billy Crystal? The answer when we return.
I don't enjoy things like I used to. I can't sit still. I wasn't always like this.
I used to be happy. I remember being happy.
I feel anxious, can't make a decision. It's not like me.
If you've experienced some of these symptoms of depression nearly every day for at least 2 weeks, ask your doctor about Paxil CR. Paxil CR is a specially coated time-release tablet. The CR means controlled release for continuous relief, so it's with you throughout your day. Prescription Paxil CR is not for everyone. People taking MAOIs or thioridazine should not take Paxil CR. Tell your doctor what medicines you're taking. Side effects may include nausea, diarrhea, constipation, dizziness, sweating, tremor, sexual side effects, injury, yawn, abnormal vision, or sleepiness. Don't stop taking Paxil CR before talking to your doctor, since symptoms may result from stopping the medication or from your original condition. Talk to your doctor about Paxil CR.
I'm back to being me.
From city to city, state to state, and coast to coast, Verizon Wireless is helping to bring families closer together with unlimited night and weekend minutes. It's all part of the America's Choice National Family Share Plan, giving your family unlimited night and weekend minutes to share on up to four separate lines so they can say whatever, whenever, wherever. And now, get a cool new Samsung phone for $49.99 after mail-in rebate. Verizon Wireless, we never stop working for you, come rain or shine.
Can you hear me now?
Good.
The team from Atlantis has returned.
Let's do it!
The excitement is back. And the adventures continue.
Whoa, you're gonna want to take a look at this.
Atlantis, Milo's Return. Own it tomorrow on Disney DVD and video.
Last week, my Italian father's wish came true. He became an American citizen. When we went to celebrate at Olive Garden, he got the shrimp scampi.
I love shrimp. Tasteless garlic sauce and the roasted tomato. Delicious.
I love it.
Olive Garden. When you're here, you're family.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration will continue.
Tuesday is a night of season finales. First on Eight Simple Rules, one of John Ritter's daughters is gonna shock the family.
Early pregnancy detection kit.
Then Jim goes to Vegas for a wedding that's a showstopper. A 1 hour according to Jim.
There's a picture that's gonna haunt me for the rest of my life.
And will the new boss move Claude out?
You forgetting your picture of Shelley Winters?
Oh, that's my grandfather.
A new Less Than Perfect.
Wow.
A night of season finales. Tuesday on ABC.
A highly decorated officer shot saving two small children.
Two guns in my face.
During one of the most infamous hostage situations in Central Florida history.
My job was to protect the little babies, get them out of the field of fire.
But there are parts of the story that have been kept secret until now.
The most unbelievable cover-up you have ever seen in your life.
Now, for the first time, this hero speaks out about what he says really happened before and after the bullets started flying. Tomorrow at 6, only on Channel 9 Eyewitness News. Coverage you can count on.
Introducing the new Nissan Murano for your adventures in on-roading.
I'm a four-truck man, that's all I drive. I ain't got no boundaries, I don't compromise. Ain't no doubt my king of the mountains built four trucks.
During Truck Month, Ford is matching your down payment up to $1,000. Add in $2,500 cash back plus $750 in bonus cash for active and retired military, and that gives you a total of $5,250 to use as a down payment on a new 2003 Explorer four-door. So hurry.
Visit your Southern Ford dealer.
A lack of paramedics across Central Florida. Find out how bad it really is at 11.
Who has hosted more Oscars than anyone else? Was it Bob Hope, Johnny Carson, or Billy Crystal? Bob Hope had the honor of hosting the Oscars 18 times.
This is the night devoted to one man, Oscar, or as he's known around my house, the fugitive.
Ladies and gentlemen, Oscar-winning actress, Angelica Houston.
As our world struggles for harmony, there's a diplomat named Oscar who's done an outstanding job of bringing millions of us together every year for one magical night. It all happens at the Academy Awards as more than 90 countries tune in to celebrate the universal language of film. ABC began hosting the Academy Awards back in 1960, and we'd like to share just a few of the memorable highlights that we've enjoyed throughout the years.
Oh,
Hollywood phonies.
Welcome to the Oscars.
Or as it's known at my house, Passover.
2 hours of sparkling entertainment spread out over a four-hour show.
So how are we doing on time? Oh, we got 5 hours.
Before I got on the trapeze, I asked them if they had taken safety precautions. They said yes, Billy Crystal.
It's a wonderful night for Oscar, Oscar, Oscar. Who will win?
The only one guaranteed of waking up with a statue is Tipper Gore.
There are no losers here tonight, but we're about to change all that.
So let's see which one you like, you really, really like.
And the Oscar goes to.
And the Oscar goes to.
And the Oscar
goes to.
Hello, gorgeous. I can't tell you how encouraging a thing like this is.
I want to thank my mother and father for having me, and my grandmother and grandfather for having them.
And everybody I ever met in my entire life.
This might be the one time I'm speechless.
I'll just say what's in my heart. Ba-bum, ba-bum.
The best song!
You broke my streak.
Please welcome Tim Robbins and Susan Sarandon. Pay attention. I'm sure they're pissed off about something.
And you know how the studios like to spread those stories about stars being romantically involved.
Well, it sells tickets.
Kid, if we were romantically involved, I'd sell tickets.
Can you stand there in your red tuxedo and honestly say that I am not Oscar material?
Oscar Meyer, maybe.
No greater honor can come to any man than the respect of his colleagues.
You are seeing my dream come true.
It is a long journey to this moment.
If Dirty Harry said, "Do you feel lucky?" I'd say, "You're damn right I do."
All thanks for the memory.
Thank you very much. That makes up for the strip search.
You've given me a wonderful life. God bless you.
ABC's Monday Night Primetime National Football League Television Series.
47 seconds to play. The Browns lead 24-21. Before more than 85,000 people, Snido almost gets famous. The pass is intercepted. It is intercepted by number 52, Billy Andrews. Here's a depressed Joe Namath.
Ladies and gentlemen, Football Hall of Fame and the most valuable player of Super Bowl III, Broadway Joe Namath.
Thank you. And you know, folks, what I think about that first Monday night football game, you know, I mean, well, here's what I think. We lost. Being the first game for us, and being the only game on television, it was kind of weird. We kind of felt like we were on stage. You know, I mean, this was the big event. And you know what? When Howard Cosell said something, when he said anything, it just sounded so important. Well, after 509 games, Monday Night Football is still the big event. And ABC has two of the best behind the mics. The man who has logged more time in prime time than anyone else, Al Michaels, and record 13-time Emmy Award winner, Mr. John Madden. Ladies and gentlemen.
Joe, I think back to 1970, Rune Arledge and then NFL Commissioner Pete Rozelle had this crazy idea. They said, what about football in prime times? What about football on Monday night? And Rune actually thought the NFL could find a home in prime time with people like Lucille Ball, Flip Wilson, Marcus Welby on the schedule at that time. Outrageous. And everybody in this industry thought Rune was a nut job. Yeah, but America was ready. Ready for dancing halfbacks and
growling linebackers and big old beefy linemen, ready for some football. Monday night, baby.
Gotta feel good tonight. Monday night.
Oh, my rowdy friends are here on Monday night.
All right, we ready for some football?
Had never seen football the way ABC approached it on Monday nights.
Hello again, everyone. I'm Howard Cosell. Welcome to still another Monday night of NFL football.
You see, it wasn't just another game to us. It was an entertainment extravaganza which quickly became television's main event.
Yes, it's Monday night. Let's go!
He still wears a cup.
I'll tell you, it's Burt Reynolds.
I didn't know you cared.
ABC's Monday Night Football has not only changed when we watch, but what we watch as well.
I can't remember not watching Monday Night Football.
Monday Night Football has probably done more for the NFL than any other broadcast.
And a lot of it is the announcing.
Jones made the catch, had the first down, and then came back.
A lot of it is just the crew itself, the production of it is so very, very good.
When you walk to the stadium and you see the big ABC signs and things like that, you know something important is going on.
ABC revolutionized the way football, and for that matter, sports, were televised. The first three-man booth, isolation shots, reverse angle replays, super slow-mos. They were all ABC's innovations that are now taken for granted. But it's not just about technology, it's about the game.
He's gone! He is gone all the way! What you've seen tonight is a truly great football play.
Look out, he's got great speed.
99 yards and a half.
And they're going to go his way!
He's got it!
The record!
He did it!
And with a huge cast and a new dramatic plot every week, ABC's Monday Night Football is now bigger than ever.
Are you ready?
An actor, producer, and host of her own show. Ladies and gentlemen, 16-time Emmy Award winner, Oprah Winfrey.
Well, ABC introduced America to a whole new era of entertainment in the 70s. Movies for television. From the beginning, they've informed, they have enlightened us about complex subjects and controversial people. But you know something? They've also encouraged us to reach a little higher or think a little deeper.
I know the last thing you want to do is hurt your children, but you almost killed your baby girl last night.
You don't know what it's like.
I know exactly what it's like.
Hey, upstairs. Hey, Brian Piccolo.
We just got word that Brian Piccolo is very sick. He might never play football again.
Grow old along with me. The best is yet to be.
Thanks.
Mr. President, we have no option but to launch a military response to a military attack.
We're on very hazardous ground here.
Am I going to launch an all-out nuclear war?
I'll just keep remembering there's a murderer behind me.
How could he have epilepsy?
He's my boy, and I'm his mom. I'm just doing what I think is right.
Bye, Robbie.
All my life, I've been doing what I was told. First Ma, and then you.
Well, these dolls. This is all that's beating our youngins now.
And they're mine.
I can't go back to school.
They're afraid.
Afraid of what?
AIDS.
But nobody can get it! Not by me just going to school!
I know that.
Over 300 missiles inbound now. Lawrence, Kansas. Is anybody there?
My father's been that same way out with me.
I know. Amelia's telling the truth, Stephen.
Gina, I'm so sick of it. I'm so sick of feeling like a hospital case. Like some weirdo kid who can't even breathe normal air because he might get sick and die.
I'm a lucky man.
You're lucky?
Yeah. I still got time to teach my final course.
About dying?
Not about dying, about living. And you know how to die. You know how to live.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration will continue with Dennis Franz, Peter Falk, Richard Chamberlain, and a Laverne and Shirley reunion.
Did you ever notice how kids have the perfect hair color? With all these highlights and dimension? Don't you wish they could bottle this? Well, meet Nice and Easy. My hair color used to look flat, matte, but new Nice and Easy has built-in highlights for variation strand to strand, like it's lit from within. Hey, why waste this great head of hair on someone who refuses to wash it? New Nice and Easy with built-in highlights. May your days be filled with highlights. Clairol, color wonderful.
First day on the job, huh? Right behind you. I envy you, kid. You're going to be building the best cars Buick has ever built. So be proud. Be precise. Treat it like the craft it is. Any questions?
Is it true this place is haunted?
Quality is alive and well at a car company called Buick.
Ace is having a sale.
The Ace Memorial Weekend Super Sale is here. Stop in this weekend and save on hundreds of items at Ace, the helpful place.
Ted?
Hey, man. Remember how Ted was talking about his new acting job, but he was a little, hazy on the details?
Right up here, baby.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Pickle Boy.
I'm so glad I got to see this.
Happy to help.
Introducing Picture Mail That Talks from Sprint. Share it when it happens.
I'm thirsty. You want something?
If you're up.
I'm up. You want anything?
It's okay.
David, I'm in the kitchen. Can I get you anything?
What do you have?
A Coke.
That sounds good.
Are you sure?
Yes, please. Thank you, Cor.
Ice?
Yes, please. Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
You'd think a simple thing like shaving would be, well, simpler. Now it finally can be with the new Schick Intuition, a triple blade razor surrounded by a unique skin conditioning solid. With just water, Intuition lathers and shaves in one step so easy, it makes the process of shaving as smooth as the results. Schick Intuition. Trust your intuition.
Imagine the Duet Washer from Whirlpool. Grand enough to conquer 16 pairs of jeans. Gentle enough to cradle clean a gown. And now available at Lowe's. Select your Duet pair and take one home today or have it delivered tomorrow. That's the Lowe's appliance advantage. Just imagine what you can do. Whirlpool.
Introducing a new sauce specially made for dipping.
Down with the breadsticks, guys.
Hellman's Dipping Sauce.
Nothing else to eat, guys.
Dip into the Hellman's and bring out the best.
Wednesday, a special 1 hour My Wife and Kids with an ending so shocking even Damon is speechless. The season finale of My Wife and Kids. Then, find out what's ahead for Andrew and Jen. And
it was embarrassing.
Kirsten was sent home without a rose. Now she confronts Andrew and Jen, the bachelor, after the final rose. Then, she grew up with a beautiful twin sister.
People compare you.
Now, she gets her chance to shine in an unforgettable season finale. Extreme Makeover. It all starts at 8, 7 Central, ABC Wednesday.
Sydney, before we go to Kajagoogoo, look at this.
What does this mean? We have a new partner?
I'm not sure. I just came in from Langley.
This makes no sense. He's not even CIA.
Well, apparently he's that good.
Excuse me. I don't mean to bother you, but, what the hell is this place?
CIA Operations Center. I'm Sydney Bristow.
Oh, yes. I'm Lieutenant Colombo. We met before. Funny, I remember you as older. Taller, with gray hair, with male genitalia.
That's my father.
I'm pretty sure it was you.
Welcome to the CIA.
Hey, it's great to be here. Thank you. Luke Perry?
Michael Vaughn.
Right. So the boys downtown, they tell me that we're new partners.
This is Talisa Montbago. He's a former K-Director at Assassin who's been on the SBR payroll for 6 months.
This morning, we intercepted a communique that was taken from a KH-12 satellite.
Verbal? Ciphertext. Analysis decrypted half the message.
It references a code that matches a number from page 47 of the Rimbaldi manuscript.
What the hell are you talking about? Honestly, does anyone understand this stuff?
You guys gotta check this out. I just made it this morning. Now, this looks just like a normal pen that you would write, can I take your order? Something like that. But actually, it is a compressed air dart gun. It's got a laser sight, and it's accurate up to 50 feet.
No kidding. That's a dart gun? I see that.
Hey, is it?
Montbago's having a party tomorrow night. You'll enter the estate from the north wall. We'll jack into the security system and shut it down. The plan is to enter the house through the outdoor-indoor swimming pool. You'll be wearing this.
Okay.
This is for Sydney.
Lieutenant, exactly why did Langley send you here?
Langley didn't send me here.
Then who did?
Michael Eisner. He asked me to come in, do what I can to make your show easier to follow. He's watched it a few times. He still don't know what the hell it's about. Eisner also wanted me to make your show funnier.
This isn't funny. No one watching thinks this is funny.
Well, my job's done. Sorry to bother you.
Dear God, that was strange.
From Aliens, Jennifer Garner and Michael Vartan.
We want to thank Peter Falk for being part of that wonderful evening. It's just so nice to be with a guy in a raincoat in L.A. who's not flashing.
Colombo may have been the most famous, but the truth is he was just one of the many cops and detectives who were the backbone of the greatest law enforcement team in America, the crime fighters of ABC.
Federal Race, here we are.
That's terrific.
When you take the pebble from my hand, it will be time for you to leave.
I think I need some kind of outfit.
shall we activate the back computer?
That sounds like a good idea. Yeah, hello.
I know who killed Laura Palmer.
Well, thank you, sir. I surely appreciate that. Please call us back.
This is serious. Who are you?
Mundy. Alexander Mundy.
Franked out.
Name? Richard Kimball.
You're an angel. That's what they tell me.
You pigs looking for us?
Sneakers, huh?
What happened to the other ones? They got covered with blood?
How'd I do?
That was excessively violent and completely unnecessary. And I loved it.
From NYPD Blue, the actor who has earned four Emmys playing Detective Andy Sipowicz, Dennis Brown.
Thank you. The New York City Police Force covers 76 precincts and employs more than 39,000 cops. For the past 10 years, I've had the privilege of portraying one of them. Our creative team digs deep, sometimes brutally so, for characters we hope are honest, insightful, compassionate, and often irreverent.
Hey, Eddie, tell the sergeant I gotta take care of something.
There's a John Clark, works homicide up in the Bronx.
Yeah, that's my dad, John Clark Sr.
Let's go, Junior.
Connie McDowell.
Who's he?
Sipowicz.
I think we should call it quits.
Meaning what?
Meaning us being partners.
That's no problem. That's no problem at all.
Get your hands off me.
Just get away from me, Kelly. Or so help me, I'll clean your clock.
Where'd you bury the rug?
Are you with the DA's office? I mean, who are you? You get someone in here who can work me out of there.
Look! Your deal is that I don't bust your skull open. Now, where'd you bury the rug?
Oh. You're doing good, Danny. You get tired, you lean on me.
Thanks very much.
To celebrate tonight, we put together a little reunion. Some of our family who have represented New York's finest. Past cast members, Kim Delaney, Gail O'Grady, Sharon Lawrence, Nicholas Turturro, Andrea Thompson, and current cast members, Gordon Clapp, Bill Brockstra, Henry Simmons, Garcelle Bouvet-Nylon, Jacqueline Obadors, Isai Morales, Charlotte Ross, and Mark Paul Gosselaar.
When we return, a tribute to the groundbreaking miniseries Roots and the Love Boat cast reunion.
...1954. The first ever broadcast of the Miss America pageant. 27 million people tune in to see Lee Merriweather crowned Miss America.
Your home, your ideas, and the freedom to express them. At Lowe's, we make it easy.
Introducing the new Pergo Signature line, only at Lowe's. Laminate flooring has never looked and felt so much like real wood. Lowe's stocks more laminate floors like Pergo and Armstrong than anybody else. And at Lowe's, we have low prices every day, guaranteed. That's our promise. Lowe's, improving home improvement.
Use your Lowe's card and pay nothing for 6 months on flooring purchases of $2.99 or more.
Coming to DVD in the CIA.
Would I have to kill anyone?
Would you like to?
In the world of espionage.
Nothing is what it seems.
If you are caught, you're dead.
Rule number one. Do not get caught.
No!
Academy Award winner Al Pacino.
You can't trust anyone.
Colin Farrell. The ultimate spy action thriller. The Recruit. Own it on DVD and video. Tuesday, May 27th.
What better place to test Scott Chu's size towels than here? They need help.
Choose the size, lets you use just what you need. A big towel for Charlie's chili.
Cool, wiping 101.
Or a little one for Polly's pesto.
A plus.
So big or small, Scott has just what your recipe calls for.
Mm-hmm.
Scott Chu's size towels. Common sense on a roll.
You guys should just make sandwiches.
Imagine the perfect SUV. It would make you feel secure. It would be built to last. It would cost much less than you'd expect. And it would be awarded best in class. What you'd be imagining is the Kia Sorento, the only midsize SUV with a standard V6 and a 10-year warranty for under $21,000. Imagine that. Now get 0% financing or up to $2,000 cash back.
This is a personal vendetta.
Strap in tight.
Turn over.
For the season finale of Blue.
I'm gonna have your shield.
It's one heck of a ride to the final moment.
I just want the marriage part.
Of the season legends are made of. All new Blue, ABC Tuesday, 10, 9 central. Viewer discretion advised.
Wednesday, go where cameras have never gone. Behind the secretive, guarded walls of the FBI. An extraordinary 2 hours. Good Morning America from deep inside the FBI.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration will continue.
Any way you look at it, now's the right time to get a powerful, rugged Nissan. It's Memorial Day savings time at Nissan. Get 0.9% APR financing or $1,500 cash back on lots of tough Nissan trucks and SUVs. Hurry to your Nissan dealer for Memorial Day savings. Because June 2nd, time's up.
Now, through Tuesday only, don't miss the ultimate store-wide mattress sale at Rooms to Go. Get next-day delivery in most markets. The Rooms to Go 60-day comfort trial to guarantee your satisfaction. Plus, removal of your old mattress. During this amazing sale, you'll find a huge selection of famous brand mattresses. Every brand and firmness reduced to shocking low prices. Prices no one else can beat. So forget department and bedding stores. Hurry to the ultimate store-wide mattress sale at Rooms to Go. Now through Tuesday only.
When you finish shopping, what do? You head for checkout. It's like the finish line. You want to get through here quickly and enjoy your day. For me, it's like a starting line. It's my moment to shine. I'm going to make sure you have everything you need. Are you sure you have everything? I like to do whatever I can to make sure you leave happy. And believe me, it's my pleasure. Come and see me on lane 10. I'll be there with a big smile.
Chevy continues to drive the nation. Now get 0% APR for 60 months on every new 2003 Chevy except Corvette. Or get $3,000 cash back on every 2003 Chevy except Corvette. Members of the U.S. military get additional bonus cash. See dealer for details. It's easy to make offers like these when you're in overdrive. See your Southern Chevy dealer today.
A lack of paramedics across Central Florida. Find out how bad it really is at 11.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the Love Boat, Captain Stubing, Gavin McLeod.
The Love Boat, which will always be my favorite cruise line,
set sail on ABC in 1977. It was a lot of fun navigating through the smooth seasons of laughter and romance.
Love, exciting and new. Come aboard.
Well, you're not just the captain to us, sir. You're the head of the family.
This cruise has certainly been a humdinger.
It sure has.
Please help me in welcoming my fabulous shipmates, Bernie Capel, Fred Grandy, Ted Lyons, and little Jill Wheeler.
Thank you and good evening. 50 years of ABC, huh? I've been here for more than 27 of those years. The only people here at ABC News who have been here longer are Ted Koppel and Peter Jennings and Sam Donaldson. We are either very loyal or very lazy. I spent 15 years at NBC's Today Show when ABC made me an offer I couldn't refuse, to be the first female co-anchor of a network news program. The problem was that my partner, Harry Reasoner, didn't want a partner. We began on October 4th, 1976.
Harry Reasoner. Barbara Walters.
Good evening and Happy New Year. Harry has the day off. And it was all downhill from there. Finally, Harry went back to CBS, and I began to work my way back.
10 seconds to Barbara.
Good evening. This is Barbara Walters in Cairo.
In retrospect, it was the best thing that ever happened to me.
So you don't feel that women are in that sense, equal, that they have the same intelligence or ability?
Not so far. Maybe you will become in the future. You can always have some exceptions.
Here and there.
Then in 1984, I found a permanent home at 2020, alongside my old pal from the Today Show, Hugh Downs.
Have you ever had that?
2020 has given me the opportunity to interview every American First Lady and President since Richard Nixon.
Are you sorry you didn't burn the tapes?
Yes, I think so.
Which brings to mind all those questions I took a deep breath before asking.
Do you drink too much? We read that you are unstable, that you are mad.
Did you ever order anyone killed? Why did you kill John Lennon? Did you kill your wife?
Of course not.
And then there was Monica. Ah, yes, Monica. The biggest get of the decade, where almost every question made me squirm.
Bring it.
But it hasn't all been murder and mayhem. For the past 27 years, my celebrity specials have allowed me to talk with some of the greatest stars in show business.
People can be very cruel. People coming in back of me saying, hey, her nose is not that big. Are you Barbara Streisand?
But there's two Barbaras. There's Barbara S. and Barbara W.
And I want to hang around as long as I'm healthy and not in anybody's way.
What's been the best time of your life?
Right here, right now, with you.
You guys remember when you first learned about sex?
Well, I didn't learn about sex until I started to do this show, and now I know more about sex than I ever wanted to know. 6 years ago, we started The View. Who ever thought it would catch on?
Let's do the tango, do the tango.
How lucky I've been to have my heart moved and my mind expanded And every now and then, there's a moment of magic.
Tango, to really get the feeling of romance.
And with some good luck and a good lighting director, I can just keep on dancing.
Do the dance of love.
You know, with another dawn already beckoning on the East Coast and another Good Morning America just hours away, we're going to go now to New York to join my colleague, Diane Sawyer.
And thank you, Barbara. You know, it's such fun to look back at the priceless mornings of Good Morning America over, would you believe it, the last 27 years.
I'm just gonna put it right there.
Sure, some things and some faces have changed.
You think you put in enough bourbon?
I think he did.
From hairstyles to heartthrobs, some we watched grow up here.
Yeah, baby.
Right before our eyes. Through it all, this has been a place where good mornings begin. And when it comes to the important first news of the day, we've always been the place Americans can turn to.
There is a new sadness around the world this morning. John Lennon was murdered late last night.
From tragedy to triumph to history as it's made.
It all comes down to the state of Florida.
Through all the presidents.
Jimmy Carter.
Ronald Reagan.
So help me God.
William Jefferson Clinton.
How good it is to have you with us this morning.
To some stories that have forever changed us. We just got a report in that there's been some sort of explosion at the World Trade Center. We've never been confined to a studio.
Joan and I here getting ready for the big celebration of Lady Liberty.
Taking to the road, crisscrossing not just America and all 50 states, but taking you with us to the far ends of the world. Over the years, waking up to Good Morning America.
Good Morning America.
Good Morning America.
Good Morning America.
Has meant waking up with movie stars, superstars, comedians, and music, music, music. There's just something about Good Morning America that turns people loose.
They will poke your eyeballs out, and I'm not kidding about that.
We've cooked up a storm.
You're not going to kick it up a notch. You're going to kick it up about 40 notches.
And we've walked down the aisle. We've even made morning television history. Fasten your seatbelts. We are live at 3 maternity wards. We've been lucky to share life's big and little moments with all of you.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Take out C-C-T.
We've cheered.
Are you ready for football?
We danced. We even sing.
I got you, babe.
Oh, we tried to. From the early days to today, it's been thrilling.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, America.
All the extraordinary people we've met, the places we've been, and to think of all the stories yet to be told. We're so glad you've come along with us, and we'll see you all in the morning.
Thank you, Diane. Over the years, I have been with so many different men. But our next guest might be my all-time favorite. Ladies and gentlemen, Hugh Downs.
Well, that program that we shared so many happy years on was called 2020, and 2020 means clear vision. Sometimes we may have been a little bit myopic, but very seldom. We would strive for 2020.
We did. And tonight, in these troubled times, as we look backward, we also strive to be far-sighted, and we hope that the years ahead bring vision and accomplishment.
Mr. Rourke and Tattoo welcomed everyone to Fantasy Island and continued to do so for 7 years.
Welcome to Fantasy Island.
From Jimmy Kimmel Bar, Jimmy Kimmel.
In 1968, everyone's idea of a TV cop was a straight-laced white guy with good posture and a crew cut. And then came the Mod Squad.
Man, you are something else.
I can dig it.
outside world.
There's something happening that doesn't go by the book, and he doesn't dig that.
You don't know what I dig.
No way to divide three and come up even. Now we are in it.
Please welcome the stars of the Mod Squad, Michael Cole, Peggy Lipton, and Clarence Williams III.
We will return with Roseanne, Charlie Gibson, and a tribute to Howard Cosell and Muhammad Ali.
1950, Ethel Waters, star of Beulah, becomes the first African-American actress to star in her own television series.
When you talk like that, I can almost smell orange blossoms myself. What a man.
Woman should be able to look stylish and fabulous when she's pregnant. I am so excited to be able to bring a special line of Liz Lang Maternity to Target stores. I dress a lot of celebrity moms, but I think every mom should look like a star, especially when you're pregnant. Nine months is too long to give up your sense of style. No more moo-moos. Those days are over.
Well, obviously, this isn't my natural color. Color treating, like, it dries it out. It's crunchy. Some shampoos will take everything out. Dove shampoo and conditioner works. It brought back what I had lost. It's conditioned. It's moisturized. You can't even tell my hair's colored now, can you?
The Chipotle Southwest Steak and Cheese, is it, ooh-wee, that is nice and spicy? Or is it, you call that spicy?
Sort of. Ooh-wee, that is nice and spicy.
Sliced steak, melted cheese, and our new chipotle sauce for spicy kicks.
Subway, eat fresh!
Introducing the new Kodak EasyShare digital camera and printer dock. Just press a button to get real Kodak photos at home without a PC.
The Thompsons love to change that wall in the living room. They change it and change it. Then Gateway introduced them to the 42-inch plasma TV for under $3,000, with no payments and no interest for a whole year. Once again, they get to change that wall in the living room and change it and change it. Call 1-800-GATEWAY, click, come in, and start enjoying the comforts of Gateway.
And you, Wyatt, how'd you make your first billion?
Oil and cattle.
Let's call it offshore banking.
Ah, and you, Jones, we're all curious. How'd you make your first billion?
Me? Oh, Pepsi.
You invented Pepsi.
Oh, no, I just drank one.
Want your first billion? Enter Pepsi's Play for a Billion sweepstakes. 1,000 winners compete for a guaranteed million on live TV. And one may even win 1 billion.
You guys got a foosball table?
Check specially marked Pepsi products.
I'm coming up, so you better get this party started.
Kick off your summer fun at Toyota's summer event. The place where great value begins with Toyota quality. Check out Toyota's mightiest, like Tundra, with the lowest ownership cost in its class, or the awesome Sequoia, named Best Overall Value of the Year. Get to Toyota's summer event and start it up.
Get ready for game time.
Get games with Get It Now, only from Verizon Wireless, and enjoy the latest color gaming technology. Do it all on the sleek new Samsung A530. Available for a limited time at a great price. Head into a Verizon Wireless communications store near you before it's too late. Verizon Wireless, we never stop working for you.
This fall, the most exciting new shows are coming to ABC. A high school teacher falls for a movie star.
Alex Young dates Joe Thousandaire?
I'm with her. A city boy meets his country in-laws.
Excuse me, gents, just taking a little fart walk.
In Back to Kansas, Kelly Ripa and Faith Ford collide.
You wouldn't dare.
Do it!
in Hope and Faith, and the most outrageous new comedy anywhere.
Having the hots for a hunky bartender is part of growing up.
You gotta gay up everything, don't you?
It's all relative. An ex-delinquent teams up with a man who's going to make him a cop.
You'll address me as sir. I don't love you and you are not my friend.
10-8, and based on the hit movie Out of Sight.
You killed the man with your bare hands.
Well, there was a knife involved.
Karen Sisko, America unleashes its newest secret weapon against terrorism.
And you two what? Go around the country stealing warheads?
When the president asks us to.
Threat Matrix. This fall, the best new shows are on ABC.
You're the bandstand, bandstand.
Thank you very much. Welcome once again to American Bandstand.
This one's called Rock Around the Clock. Bill Haley.
What is the latest album called, please?
Fun, fun, fun.
All right, with the Beach Boys.
It's Janet Jackson. This is Madonna.
What are your dreams? What's left?
To rule the world.
Hey, that's going to have to do it. Thanks so much for watching. So long.
Please welcome Dick Clark.
You know, the first national broadcast of American Bandstand happened on a summer afternoon in 1957. And at that time, the other networks felt kind of comfortable with popular music, but ABC took a risk. The network opened its doors and gave rock and roll a home. And after five fabulous decades, the beat goes on.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put the flat rags up. Join me, home. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till the broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
Stop in the lane of love before you break my heart. Think it over.
Who Wants to Be a Millionaire sweeps ABC to number one.
the U.S. president appeared on Laugh-In is Richard Nixon. That's my final answer.
This is the final answer heard all around the world. He's won $1 million.
From the George Lopez Show, please welcome George Lopez.
I grew up watching television with my family, and since I'm an only child, that means I was the remote. My grandmother would tap me on the back of my head, Channel 5. And stand right here in case I don't like it. It was my job to turn up the volume or change the channel, and it was the most important job because at all times, I had to know the whereabouts of the pliers. Remember, this was before cable, and we had what they used to call the rabbit ears. The antenna was actually on the TV. And you would always get better reception if there was, like, tin foil at the tips. And you were holding it, you know, you go, perfect. Watching TV with my own family, I've noticed that TV families have changed a lot over the years. From the people who make up the family unit to the things they talk about, even the language they talk about them in. What hasn't changed are some of the tough issues that TV has the courage to take on. Here are some TV families talking about... It's not believable like that, is it? Orale, here's a lot of people talking about... That's what got me the show! Talking about one of the most challenging problems our kid faced today. Orale, right there.
I should think you'd rather be out playing football than attending some dance with a bunch of girls.
Oh, fiddlesticks, I think it's a very nice idea.
Well, maybe you're right.
After all, he's not going to be playing football all his life, but he will be meeting and associating with people. And girls are people.
I'll drink to that.
Girls make me sick. When do they stop making a guy sick?
I guess girls stop making you sick just about the same time bands stop making you sick.
How will I know when it happens to me?
Well, one of these days when you're checking your own ears for dirt, girls are going to start looking good to you.
Mom! No, never, 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 never guess what happened to me!
Well, I'll take a stab in the dark. What happened?
Harvey Klinger walked me home!
No! Oh, Marcia, that's wonderful!
The bugs worked! And that's not all. He asked me to go steady with him. I said yes if you say yes.
When a young man sees a beautiful girl, his heart beats faster and, well, all the blood rushes to his heart. That means that the blood leaves his ears and they don't work very well.
Mom, did you just tell me the facts of life?
You did.
You're blushing.
All right, that's enough.
Daddy, I want to go on the pill.
I see. You, You want me to tell you that it's okay for you to go on the pill. It's not okay.
I was thinking that it's time for me to get some birth control.
Isn't it great, Roseanne? That Becky has such a wonderful, progressive, open-minded mom that she can talk to about that?
Oh, sure!
Sex is, it's like a car. The best idea is to keep the car in the garage for a long, long, long time. And then somewhere in the future, the distant future, when that garage door opens, you gotta think car cover.
Listen, Junior, when you have sex for the first time, you're gonna remember it forever. It's going to be the most memorable 30 seconds of your life. Having sex is a lot different than you've been imagining.
How?
For one thing, there's another person in the room.
Just want to add one little thing to what your mom said. Men are pigs. They just want to go to bed with you. And if they say they love you, they're lying because they just want to go to bed with you. And if you're stupid enough to actually let them go to bed with you while they're in bed with you, they're thinking about going to bed with somebody else. Trust me, I know what I'm saying. I used to be a man before I got married.
I'm doing this research on a column.
Uh-oh. He wants to ask us about sex.
Actually, I don't want to talk about you. I'd like to talk about other kids. Theoretically, do you think that a lot of them are, you know, sexually active?
A lot of kids realize that you only have one chance for a first time, so it's kind of worth waiting for until you're absolutely sure you're ready.
Wow, Beach. That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
I know.
You think you hate me, but you don't, because hate and love are intertwined.
Whatever we had died years ago.
You're going to regret this. Make you pay for this, Blake. You're gonna regret this. Damn you!
Ladies and gentlemen, Dynasty star Joan Collins.
Thank you. It's wonderful to be here tonight, and you can't imagine what a joy it was playing the vicious Alexis Carrington on Dynasty. The clothes, the jewels, the fights, and the fan mail. Tonight, we are going to talk with ABC viewers about their memories, some of which may remind you of your own. So to start with, let's listen to what viewers had to say about one of ABC's most unforgettable characters.
Howard Cosell.
In terms of sports casting, Pantheon.
Howard was the man.
Oh, Howard Cosell shot with a 9mm. He gave you everything.
He wasn't looked at as just like another annoying reporter. He was looked at as like, oh, it's Howard Cosell. We can tell him what's going on.
His biggest asset is when he hooked up with Muhammad Ali.
And it was fun to watch. And I think that Cosell's relationship with Ali, it wasn't just comedy.
They had a lot of respect for each other.
He and Ali were a great team.
They were great for America.
Olympic boxing gold medals and world champion in five different weight classes, Sugar Ray Leonard.
They were television's real-life odd couple, the Louisville Lip, the Brooklyn lawyer turned broadcaster, an odd couple who share something very, very special, a respect for one another, and the courage to stand alone.
This, of course, is the heavyweight champion of the world, Muhammad Ali, or Cassius Clay, as you will.
This fella making all this noise is Howard Cosell. You know I'm the king of the ring. I do what I want.
What we have just seen, perhaps, is the heavyweight champion of the world and what should be his true profession, that of a professional dancer.
The Ali Shuffle is a dance that will make you scuffle. Right there, see?
It is true that I do a lot of talk, and everything I say, I mean to back it up.
Fact of the matter is, what you stand for, is that right?
Oh, that's right. Everyone knows that.
And I will say here boldly, now on television, no.
Mr. Muhammad Ali has just refused to be inducted into the United States Armed Forces.
You should have enough of me by now.
I haven't had enough of you by now. Apparently, I'm going to have a lot more of you. Statement?
No. You're being extremely truculent. Whatever truculent mean, if that's good, I'm there.
That's left! Caught him! It came from nowhere! Ali came through with a left!
Walk there now. Stand by me.
The crowd's screaming, and now Ali! Behaving like the old Ali.
I'm Muhammad Ali. I am the greatest. I brought to boxing the anchor punch, the ghetto whopper, the bolo punch, the Malaysian waltz, the double shuffle, the Russian tank, the rope-a-dope, the mirage.
He is a giant, a positive legend, and he has made it to the ring, and the uproar is deafening.
Without me, you'd never be where you are.
Ali, the wise fighter.
I've made you famous enough. Everywhere I go, you follow me to get your name in the papers and on television.
Good luck to you.
You are the greatest.
Thank you, Howard.
Now, let's go back to Jim McKay.
One Cosell.
for the rest of today.
I won, Cosell.
I'm the greatest fighter of all times. All times.
Ladies and gentlemen, the three-time heavyweight champion of the world, Muhammad Ali.
Happy Days cast reunion at a celebration of the ABC miniseries Roots.
Introducing V8 Splash Smoothies, a refreshing, fruity blend packed with the energizing nutrition you need to do what you love to do. New V8 Splash Smoothies. Drink smarter.
Ace is having a sale.
The Ace Memorial Weekend Super Sale is here. Stop in this weekend and save on hundreds of items at Ace, the helpful place.
Here comes the hair goddess of 4B. I hear her blow dryer every day. Why isn't her hair dried out?
Sometimes your blow dryer leaves you high and dry. That's why ThermaSilk by Helene Curtis has a silk protein formula that works with heat to make your hair soft and silky. ThermaSilk by Helene Curtis.
Nice hair.
Thanks.
Power V8. 0 to 60 in 6.42 seconds. The new Lincoln LS, the driver's luxury car. There are those who travel and those who travel well.
Last week, my Italian father's wish came true. He became an American citizen. When we went to celebrate at Olive Garden, we got the shrimp scampi.
I love shrimp. Tasteless garlic sauce and the roasted tomato. Delicious.
I love it.
Olive Garden. When you're here, you're family.
Own it now on DVD and video.
Tonight. Tonight.
It's true. The musical is back.
I feel pretty. Well, so pretty.
Paul.
Maria.
Analyze that. Own it now on DVD and video.
Oh, Maria.
Strap in tight.
Turn over.
For the season finale of Blue.
I'm gonna have your shield.
It's one heck of a ride.
I just want the marriage part.
To the final moment. All new Blue, ABC Tuesday, 10, 9 Central. Viewer discretion advised.
Wednesday, only Good Morning America takes you where cameras have never gone, behind the secretive, guarded walls of the FBI. If you're dazzled by the Matrix, wait until you see what the FBI's up to. Wednesday, an extraordinary 2 hours from deep inside the FBI.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration will continue.
Wednesday, find out what's ahead for Andrew and Jen.
And
it was embarrassing.
Kirsten was sent home without a rose. Now she confronts Andrew and Jen, the bachelor after the final rose. Then she grew up with a beautiful twin sister.
People compare you.
Now she gets her chance to shine in an unforgettable season finale, Extreme Makeover. It all starts 9, 8 Central, ABC Wednesday.
A highly decorated officer shot saving two small children.
Two guns in my face.
During one of the most infamous hostage situations in Central Florida history.
My job was to protect the little babies. Get him out of the field of fire.
But there are parts of the story that have been kept secret until now.
The most unbelievable cover-up you have ever seen in your life.
Now, for the first time, this hero speaks out about what he says really happened before and after the bullets started flying. Tomorrow at 6, only on Channel 9 Eyewitness News. Coverage you can count on.
I'm a four-truck man. That's all I drive. I ain't got no boundaries. I don't compromise. Ain't no doubt my king of the mountains built Ford tough.
Truck month is on at your Southern Ford dealers, and it'd be tough to find a better time to buy America's best-selling trucks and SUVs than right now. In fact, you can lease this new Ranger for $5 a day. That's right, just $5 a day for this bestseller. So hurry.
Visit your Southern Ford dealer.
Morning.
Okay, I've had it. You're out of here.
Tired of an unexpected bill hanging around? Unlike some options, such as credit cards and long-term bank loans, Advance America can advance you $100 or more today and help you get rid of that bill for good.
Okay, I've had it.
Call Advance America at 1-888-68-CASH-NOW and say bye-bye, Bill.
Channel 9 Eyewitness News, named best overall news in Florida.
Ladies and gentlemen, LeVar Burton.
The year was 1977, and ABC had decided to tell the remarkable tale of Alex Haley and his phenomenal quest to trace his family's roots back seven generations to Kunta Kinte, a warrior Mandinka sold into slavery from his West African homeland. And even though they believed the multi-hour series to be exceptional drama, the network executives were uncertain that America would embrace a show in which the black characters were heroes and whites, for the most part, were the villains. And by all accounts, the gutsy decisions paid off, and television history was made. That winter, Americans turned to their TVs in unprecedented numbers, and in the process, shared a timeless lesson in the indomitable power of the human spirit.
I was glued to my set just like everyone else.
I think I saw every single episode.
We all watched it. I mean, everybody watched it.
You couldn't get a hold of anybody. You couldn't call anybody during that time. You'd go to the store and there'd be nobody in the stores.
It was definitely something that we watched together as a family.
Kunta Kinte. That's right. That was his name.
I mean, just the title alone, Roots. Roots means family. It's the beginning, where it started. Anybody can relate to that.
We'll give him a very good life.
We've given him life, Binta. Good or not good, that is for Allah to say. Kunta
Kinte. It was a new way of looking at television, the notion that something couldn't all be done in one chapter.
Everybody in America knew that there had been slavery. But Roots personalized it in a way that it had never been personalized before.
It really hit me. Human beings sold. Sure, we read it in a book or a teacher would tell you. But to see it like that.
Kunta continues no matter what they did to him, trying to escape to show his freedom. They kept trying to tell him his name was Toby, and he kept telling him his name was Kunta Kinte.
That wasn't who he was. I understood that.
What's your name?
Kunta. Kunta Kinte.
When the master gives you something, you take it. He gave you a name. It's Toby.
What's your name? Kunta.
What's your name?
Toby.
Cut him down.
I will never forget it because I actually saw the perspective of stories that my grandmother, my grandfather, growing up in the South, said about slavery.
Do you care what that white man call you? It could be another day.
I think everybody who watched it talked about it.
I don't think it was planned in school. We ended up having spontaneous discussions in classes.
I actually embraced the characters as my own. They had become a family for me.
It gave us the platform to see. You know, before that we heard, but we never saw.
These were people that met each other, fell in love, had families, and suffered the pain. And every day, blacks and whites and Americans and others will look at each other in a different way.
Because it really managed to crawl right into the hearts of many Americans. That's a real accomplishment.
Kunta Kinte.
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 Long before I joined ABC, I remember sitting in front of our TV at home, spellbound by tales of the American West. My dad, Tex Ritter, was a singing cowboy, and he'd be there watching me watch television. Throughout the 50s, Westerns there were the bedrock of ABC's programming. As touchstones to America's past, they seemed to assure us that no matter how tough the predicament, the good guys always won.
I'll shoot if I have to, but I'll shoot the wound.
That's trouble with innocent men. There's just no fun at a hanging.
That is the ornery, conking attitude that I ever heard of.
A divided man is useless to himself, to everyone else. I'm going after my wife.
Hello, dead man.
Put that gun away.
Hell, I've never had to kill anyone yet. I'd hate to have you be the first.
Well, now you heard what the man said.
Sounds like my kind of job.
Big Valley, Lee Majors, star of Cheyenne, Clint Walker, and star of Planet Earth, Hugh O'Brien.
In 1990, Sammy Davis Jr. celebrates his 60th year in show business with Gregory Hines.
Disney Company takes special delight in celebrating this golden anniversary with all our colleagues at ABC. The Wonderful World of Disney, which is the longest running primetime series in television history, the show has enchanted two generations of Americans with classic Disney storytelling. It's a series that dates back to 1954 when it was hosted by Walt Disney himself.
Mickey and I started out the first time many, many years ago. We've had a lot of our dreams come true.
Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's bitter down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
My
NBC's 50th anniversary celebration special. A look back at five decades of great television will continue with George Lopez, Michael J. Fox, and ABC's best miniseries.
You'd think a simple thing like shaving would be, well, simpler. Now it finally can be with the new Schick Intuition, a triple blade razor surrounded by a unique skin conditioning solid. With just water, Intuition lathers and shaves in one step so easy, it makes the process of shaving as smooth as the results. Schick Intuition. Trust your intuition.
It will soon be here. A product that works while you sleep. Whitening your teeth a new and better way. It's called Crest Night Effects. It forms a liquid strip coating that stays on teeth all night, while most of that other paint-on whitener washes off. So you'll get twice the whitening. You'll never again waste a perfectly good night just sleeping. You'll spend it creating a whiter smile. New Crest Night Effects.
Your home, your ideas, and the freedom to express them. At Lowe's, we make it easy. Only Lowe's has top choice lumber, prime grade and center cut with four clean sides for better building. We also have a huge selection of professional grade building materials like roofing, siding, and decking. And at Lowe's, we have low prices every day, guaranteed. That's our promise. Lowe's, improving home improvement.
Right now, buy Owens Corning shingles and we'll deliver them absolutely free.
Your serve, Angie.
Thanks, Jim.
Are mosquitoes sending your outdoor activities indoors? Take back your backyard with Off-Hanging Mosquito Lantern. The candle activates the repellent pad, which protects an area 15 times greater than citronella candles. Off-Hanging Mosquito Lantern keeps bugs off. Bring the same glowing protection to your deck or patio with Off-Mosquito Lamp.
Honey, should I play a little something to get us in the mood?
Mm.
There's nothing more magical than a Walt Disney World vacation, especially when you've won it from Visa. Use your Visa card in May and June and you're entered to win an exclusive after-hours Magic Kingdom party and amazing Walt Disney World vacation for you and seven guests and all the other winners, only from Visa.
This song gets Mommy and Daddy in the mood.
Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
Hey guys, Domino's is here.
Kids, give this man some air, please. What day is it, sir?
Free pizza day.
And the next day?
Free pizza day.
Fascinating. And the next day?
Free pizza day.
Kids, your dad's gonna be just fine.
Now, every day is free pizza day at Domino's. Get a medium one-topping pizza free when you buy a large Domino's pizza at menu price any day.
Sir, how many pizzas am I holding?
Two.
He's good.
Get the door. It's 2-for-1 pizza days.
Who are you?
I'm God.
What is?
How many fingers am I holding up?
Seven.
What if God granted you his power?
If that was God, then I'm Clint Eastwood.
Be careful what you wish for, punk. No. On May 23rd.
Damn.
Jim Carrey is...
Having fun?
Bruce Almighty. Rated PG-13.
Tuesday, the season finale of Eight Simple Rules continues.
Don't objectify me.
I wasn't. I was just looking at your body.
With the wildest ending.
Early pregnancy detection kit.
You could ever imagine.
Bridget.
Or could it be?
Carrie?
Tuesday on ABC.
The most anticipated NBA draft lottery ever comes to ABC. Followed by the Pistons and Nets in Game 3 of the Conference Finals. Thursday night on ABC. Yahoo!
Saturday at 8, 7 Central, she came to a country she never knew.
Women do not stand in the presence of His Excellency.
And met a king she could never forget.
You cannot shut the world out forever. Believe me, I've tried.
Jodie Foster.
Promise me that I will see you again.
The network premiere, Anna and the King, Saturday at 8, 7 Central on ABC.
Even we priests are weak and all too human.
You can marry me. You love me.
But I love God more.
Please welcome Richard Chamberlain.
For all of us who worked on this fabulous project, The Thornbirds was an unforgettable experience. Throughout the years, the miniseries has acquainted millions of viewers with great writers like Herman Wouk, Leon Uris, and Irwin Shaw, through dramatic adaptations of their work that have kept us all riveted to the screen.
I don't know how two boys can be so different.
We set the fire.
What'd you do that for?
You really want to know?
Yes, why?
Beats the hell out of me.
Hasn't this war caused enough pain?
Good to never forget you. Good to be free.
Containment breach. We've had a major containment breach. This is a cold threat. We've lost one of the bunks. Repeat, we've lost one of the bunks.
What did you people do?
Oh, Lord. In a world so rich in love, why can your children find nothing better to do than to dig iron from the ground and work in them fast, grotesque engines for blowing each other up?
You just shot my kid.
You're a cold-blooded, vicious murderer.
She loves me. She was holding on to me and begging me not to come back here.
You're lying because general anesthetic was given to all the non-Jewish patients and not to the Jewish patients. Is that correct?
Answer the question.
Yes!
Never seen anything like it.
They can make it. Oh, my.
Can I help you?
Please.
I'm sure we'll find out.
Give me what I want, and I'll go away.
We will strike down segregation, and we will go where we said we will go.
You have a choice for love.
You stay away from her.
And if I don't?
I'm just not sure that I'm really ready to marry anybody right now.
Champion skater and a writer. I want to travel. I want to study languages. I want to do everything.
You always tell me I have to think for myself.
So I did.
Yes, I've heard how difficult it is to work with Judy Garland. Do you know how difficult it is to be Judy Garland? I've been trying to be Judy Garland all my life.
You were sensational.
I was, wasn't I?
Nope.
Canasta.
Nope.
Peanuts.
No.
Hearts.
No.
Old maid, crazy apes, go fish.
Go home.
Gin rummy.
Okay. One hand. But when I win, you go home.
Deal. Get it? Deal.
He's grown up, turning out at 6 feet. Please welcome Jaleel White.
Wow. Did I do that? Family Matters was my home sweet home for 8 seasons. It aired on Fridays. And during the 90s, ABC's TGIF lineup was hot, hot, hot. Check it out.
We're gonna have some fun, show you how it's done, TGIF.
A one and a two and a...
Do you know what that beat's coming on?
A dance of joy?
Have mercy.
Boys are napping. You know what that means?
get to use the slide.
Kissing!
I said I'm free.
In America, you can do anything you want to do. You just have to set your sights high.
Could I be Chief Justice of the Supreme Court?
Lower bounty.
Could I be Chief Justice?
Rent an apartment that you can all share. You can bring your girlfriends and boyfriends and do whatever you want, and Frank and I just won't have to know about it.
Really?
No!
You got to do it.
Don't be ridiculous.
Murder Merkel.
I'd like to bring out Reginald Bell Johnson, Kelly Williams, and Thelma Hopkins. I love these people.
Two of America's most loved Olympic gold medalists, ABC's hit drama series, and Laverne and Shirley. Fish.
There I go.
They're just like us. Only flakier.
Find a happy place, find a happy place, find a happy place!
And on May 30th...
We're looking for Nemo!
One of them is missing.
Fish are friends, not food.
Sure.
Hop inside my mouth if you want to live.
Yeah, right.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a Pixar Animation Studios film.
Coming, Nemo!
Eddie.
Finding Nemo. Rated G.
Oh, my stomach.
Nice.
Need an extra outlet? Only Glade Plug-In Scented Oil has an extra outlet built right in, so it won't block yours.
Plug it in, plug it in.
Try new Spa Fresh Fragrance, a luxurious scent that pampers the senses.
You go first.
No, you go.
There's a better way to get rid of blackheads.
Ouch.
New Clean and Clear Blackhead Clearing Scrub has multi-action beads that clean deep and keep blackheads away. Clean and clear and under control.
Changed. Everything has changed. The all-new 265 horsepower Nissan Maxima.
It's time to get to Lens Crafters and get glasses or sunglasses for only $99. Choose from great-looking sunglasses with your prescription or a complete pair of glasses with super scratch-resistant DuraLens for only $99.
Hurry, offer ends soon.
One thing that can break up any party? A broken chip. Get new Tostitos Gold, a new kind of Tostitos made extra thick, perfect for hearty dips. Tastes so good, you never know who'll show up.
So, guy goes into a bar.
New Tostitos Gold, the perfect chip for hearty dips.
Tuesday, Jim takes on Vegas in a one-hour season finale.
I got lost in the eyes of Siegfried and Roy's white tigers.
You get lost in their closet, too?
With a wedding that's a showstopper.
There's a picture that's going to haunt me for the rest of my life.
Followed by Less Than Perfect's season finale, ABC Tuesday.
It's TV's best legal drama. Four stars. This show is dynamite.
You ready?
Yes.
Now, The Practice is moving back to Sundays.
Congratulations.
The Emmy-winning series, The Practice, is now on Sundays at 10, 9 Central on ABC.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration will continue.
Tonight at 11, it's a growing problem across Central Florida. Could a lack of paramedics put you at risk during an emergency? We ride along to find out how bad the problem is, and we'll show you the one city that says it has more than enough emergency workers. Then, see new video of a high-speed chase between police and a double murder suspect.
This was the sky earlier tonight. I'll show you where more nasty weather could strike next in your early 29 forecast. All that tonight at 11 on Channel 9. Eyewitness News coverage you can count on.
Introducing Perkins' great mix-and-match lunch deal. For only $5.99, you can mix and match a fresh-baked Asiago focaccia sandwich with sides. First, choose a tasty new sandwich like the honey ham and turkey, roast beef and portobello mushroom, or honey crunch chicken. Then choose two sides from fries, salad, soup, or coleslaw. Perkins' great mix-and-match lunch deal, including a free Hershey brownie for only $5.99. Monday through Friday from 11 till 2.
Perkins, always something fresh.
You snooze, you lose. He who hesitates is lost. So don't miss out.
Come on, yeah.
The fun card is only available until May 31st. It's your last chance to pay for a day and come back the rest of the year on us.
Ow!
Stop by any Publix or AAA location or contact Busch Gardens today. But hurry and get your fun card because there's only a limited amount of time left to get unlimited fun.
Any way you look at it, now's the right time to get a powerful, stylish Nissan. It's Memorial Day savings time at Nissan. Get as low as 0.9% APR financing or up to $1,500 cash back on lots of thrilling new Nissans. Hurry to your Nissan dealer for Memorial Day savings, because June 2nd, time's up.
A local county short 600 teachers. Details at 11.
Ladies and gentlemen, in New York, Charlie Gibson.
ABC News has been on the air for a very long time now. And in the course of putting together thousands of broadcasts, we have experienced just about every on-air situation imaginable. So in order to protect ourselves for the next 50 years, we have come up with the top 10 rules for covering the news. Television news used to be so simple. All you had to do was remember who you worked for.
I'm Quincy Howe of ABC News.
50 years later, it's a lot more complicated. So here now are the top 10 rules for covering the news. Number 10, dress conservatively. This means a proper jacket,
11, 10, 5, 5.
Freshly pressed trousers.
I just realized I have my pants on backwards. These are the pockets. You can put your hand in.
And matching shoes.
You get dressed in the dark, you try not to wake up the family, and sometimes you slip up.
What do you think will have happened by then?
Number 9, make sure your interview subjects speak at least a little English.
Today is 25, yeah. I took part.
If they don't, keep your composure.
Of the first artificial satellite. Witness.
Number 8, avoid working with animals.
They're very intelligent. They're very social. They can actually recognize themselves.
Well, they are very human. Commercials I see on Diane's show, too.
Oh, good. But as you can see, Charlie, the animal probably... the animal probably...
Number 7, keep it clean.
The Vanna White doll. There you go. See? There you go. Whoops.
Number 6, always expect the unexpected.
This is what would happen.
Number 5, think safety first.
Oh, you got a train coming. There's a train coming. There's a train coming.
Number 4, remember that reporting from the field is harder than it looks.
I'll be back with the rest.
Number 3, know the names in the news.
And General John Shalish Gabili. Can't wait to find somebody named Smith.
Number 2, always be yourself. And the number 1 rule of television news, wherever you are, whatever you're doing, remember, the camera is on. Thank you.
Peter Jennings, ABC News, Cairo.
And now, please welcome two Good Morning America alumni who taught me those 10 rules, Joan London and David Hart.
We will all remember that bonding that occurs between all of us who are sleep-deprived on television in the morning.
All of us at Good Morning America have appreciated so much having the privilege of trying to bring you, year after year, the news in a calm, quiet way, and information and human stories that you could take into your hearts, into your heads, in some way, and personally help make your lives better.
Thank you.
In 1967, 72% of Americans watched the final episode of The Fugitive to see wrongly accused murderer Dr. Richard Kimball catch the real killer of his wife.
Yeah, I killed her.
Now I'm going to kill you. Won't have to worry about you again no more.
Michael Badalupo and Cameron Manhart.
In television's first attempts at weekly dramas, lives were lived on the surface of things.
Today, one-hour dramas try to mirror the complicated realities of life.
Here's a look at just a few of the ABC dramas that we remember with pride.
You think it's tough defending the guilty, Lindsay? Try the innocent. It's terrifying.
Two little boys are dead because I played my part. I played my part. Well, I can't play my damn part anymore.
We win, and we've got no problem getting ugly.
It may be the best lawyering I've ever heard of.
Since when does an unhappy love life become more important than the practice of good medicine?
What could you possibly know about the world of cripples? You with your fine, strong, healthy body.
Many people need something to lean on. Whether you can see it or not, it's a world full of crutches.
People always say how you should be yourself. Like, yourself is this definite thing. Like a toaster or something. But every so often, I'll have, like, a moment. When just being myself in my life is, like, enough.
Diane, 11:30 a.m., February 24th, entering the town of Twin Peaks.
She's dead, wrapped in plastic.
Who killed Laura Palmer?
Why does everything have to be so complicated?
Because it's about change, about moving forward, about knowing that when you move forward, you have to leave part of yourself behind.
I'm just mixed up about the whole thing. I don't know what to do.
How about not doing anything?
I'm sorry. I admit it. I really liked our life. I liked the fact that you were beautiful. And I liked the fact that you were exciting. I liked the fact that you had a dirty mind.
You're afraid. We are all afraid. But that's not the end of the story. Did you ever stop to think that fear could be your friend?
Yeah, it makes me throw up.
No, it tells you you're alive.
I made a mess of everything. I don't know what to do.
Do you want people to help you, Andy?
Please help me. Yeah.
America, America, God save.
helicopters never stop coming. You'll cut off their hand, but you don't have to hold it. You don't stick around to see their eyes when they realize what's happened to them. You're not the last person they see before they die.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration will continue with Jim McKay and the Agony of Defeat from ABC's Wide World of Sports.
Why has this man, Vinko Bogatai, been on ABC more than 3,000 times? The answer when we return.
Hey, vacation pictures.
But they're digital. We don't have a digital camera.
I know.
You mean to tell me we got digital pictures from that little plastic camera?
That's right.
Now you don't need a digital camera to get digital pictures. Introducing the Kodak Plus Digital One-Time Use Camera System. It automatically gives you a Kodak Picture CD back with your prints.
Hey, what are you going to do with that one?
Send it to your brother.
No, I will do anything.
Anything?
Well, not anything.
Share the moment, share life.
Why would you go to a casual dining restaurant and spend $32 for a quality meal when you could go to KFC and get the same thing for half the price?
Get the KFC Family Feast Meal. 10 pieces of chicken, 3 large sides, 6 biscuits, and a free cake. Only $15.99.
Every day, the South wakes up to billions of allergens, from cats and dogs to ragweed and dust. That's why there's Clarinex. Clarinex provides receptor protection to help block histamine. Get 24-hour non-drowsy allergy relief anywhere, anytime. Side effects are similar to sugar pill, including sore throat, dry mouth, and fatigue. Indoor allergies, outdoor allergies, wherever. Talk to your doctor about Clarinex.
Two things in the world that last longer than time. Love is one of them. For your past, present, and future, the three-stone ring. A diamond is forever.
Ruffles have riches.
Wow!
Introducing new sour cream and onion ruffles. Incredible flavor packed in every delicious ridge.
Ruffles, sour cream and onion.
Hey, Dad, can I use the car tonight? It's my turn.
It's not.
It's too.
None of the word or no one's getting it.
With Verizon Wireless, your whole family just can't stop with unlimited text messaging for only $2.99 monthly access. And share unlimited night and weekend minutes on the America's Choice National Family Share Plan. For all those typical family moments.
Thanks, Dad.
Verizon Wireless, we never stop working for you.
Clearer skin in 2 weeks? It's possible with Retin-A Micro. Look, this was me before my doctor prescribed Retin-A Micro. It can start clearing up skin in 2 weeks. I saw full results after 7.
Retin-A Micro is the only acne treatment with microspheres containing the medicine dermatologists prescribe most. Dryness, redness, or peeling may occur. To prevent aggravating the skin, protect it from sun, tanning lights, extreme wind or cold, and harsh skincare products.
Ask your parents to call a dermatologist. Clear skin in 2 weeks is possible with Retin-A Micro.
Introducing a new sauce specially made for dipping.
No more chicken nuggets. How about some vegetables?
Hellman's Dippin' Sauce. It's thick with a great taste that'll keep you dipping.
Down with the breadsticks, guys.
New Hellman's Dippin' Sauce. Just try to stop dipping.
Nothing else to eat, guys.
Dip into the Hellman's and bring out the best.
Tuesday, the new boss is shaking things up.
We are not here to have fun.
Who will move up?
Take her, for example.
I'm in. Let's go.
Who will move down?
I had my job interview for my job.
Who will move out?
You forgetting your picture of Shelley Winters?
Oh, that's my grandfather.
The shocking season finale, Less Than Perfect, after Jim, ABC Tuesday.
Friday. I'm a cop.
you knock?
Like I'm gonna walk in on anything.
I wanted to make you breakfast in bed, but you accidentally locked the door and put the dresser in front of it.
I'm so stressed out, babe. I need to relieve some stress.
Throughout the summer.
Get in.
And coming this fall, the best shows are on ABC.
Ladies and gentlemen, Olympic gold medalists Dorothy Hamill and Carl Lewis.
Just before we went to commercial, you were asked a question.
Why has Vinko Bogota been on ABC more than 3,000 times? Does anybody know? Well, here's your answer.
Vinko Bogota is the skier that reflects the agony of defeat in the opening title sequence of Wide World of Sport.
The thrill of victory and the agony of defeat.
What a terrible fall.
And here's a little anniversary surprise from Slovenia.
Please welcome Vinko Bogota. Wondered what happened to him. The lasting image of a sidetrack ski jumper was brought to you by the longest running show in ABC's history.
Let's take a journey through four decades of agony and thrills.
With that familiar voice of ABC's Wide World and the Olympics, Jim McKay.
New and exciting global concept. I'm Jim McKay at Franklin Field in Philadelphia.
Wembley Stadium in London.
From the Estadio Olimpico in Mexico City.
Innsbruck, Austria.
The People's Republic of China. The world has come to Los Angeles. On ABC's Wide World of Sport.
Spanning the globe to bring you the constant variety of sport.
The thrill of victory. And the agony of defeat.
Now look out! And look at him go! Oh, oh,
oh, baby.
Wherever we wander, mountains majestic. Tropics exotic, fields and tracks, courts and rinks. Wherever we wandered, we found in our frontiers a global democratic principle in sport.
5 seconds left in the game. Do you believe in miracles? Yes!
We learned that any undertaking of body and soul could carry with it an essential dignity. Thousands and thousands of miles, events momentous, some just memorable.
It's beautiful!
He made it!
Triple nuts!
We're just seeing something that has never happened in world contest.
Athletes celebrated and obscure. We found more than just thrills and agony. Triumph and tragedy.
There were 11 hostages. Two were killed in their rooms. Yesterday morning, 9 were killed at the airport tonight. They're all gone.
What we found were resonant stories, one after another.
Mark Spitz has 7 gold medals.
So many in our wide world won our respect by sharing essential truths, an ability to inspire, a spirit to excel. There were the ones who defied gravity. Champions who rose.
Oh, what a way to end it.
He fell down. Get ready. Right, down the track.
And fell.
Mary Decker falls down in the infield.
The ones who defied remarkable pain.
Oh, my God.
Julie Moss, Iron Woman in Hawaii's Iron Man. There was beauty in so many languages. Spoken in Russian and Romanian. The human drama of athletic competition. We've drawn from a well
that will never run dry.
Ladies and gentlemen, a true television Olympian, Jim McKay.
Thank you. The late Ruin Arledge, the man who changed the world of sports TV coverage forevermore, knew that the essence of any event, in sports or news, was the personality and the character of the human beings involved. He was the patient voice in my ear on that terrible day in Munich 30 years ago. It's still hard to believe that Ruin is gone. But his influence on the world's most powerful medium remains, and it will endure. Thank you.
How dare you?
Because I felt like it, that's why.
You know what I'm talking about?
No, but I don't like your tone.
Well, you are not going to spoil our family vacation, okay? You are a Connor. You are skipping school, blowing off that project. Now you sit down here.
Are you ever sorry we got married?
Every second of my life.
Well, she doesn't look like a lesbian, you know? I mean, lesbians are big old truck drivers that wear flannel shirts and faded jeans.
Gentlemen, Roseanne.
Uh-oh. Hello. Now, I'm sure you're wondering what this camera crew is doing up here with me. I know I am. But no. I'm happy to announce that I'm returning to ABC in my very own reality show. Why? Because there's nothing like a couple of brutally draining divorce settlements to bring a girl to her senses and back to the workplace. Thank you. And besides, if you think about it, it makes perfect sense because I'm the ultimate reality show. You all know I'm a survivor. And once again, a bachelorette. And every time I get divorced, another Joe millionaire is born. Everyone thinks reality TV is new, but actually it's been here since the earliest days of television.
This is ABC, the American Broadcasting Company.
You ask for it.
They say that there's a horse down in Louisville, Kentucky that actually drives a car all by himself.
Let's make a deal.
I'll give you $400 for that shirt.
Oh! From Hollywood, in color, it's The Dating Game.
Hey, bachelor number two, what do you have at your house that I like?
Me, I think.
That's your final answer?
Yes.
Boys just don't find me cool.
They will.
They will. They only like Marcia. Marcia, Marcia, Marcia.
Do you accept this?
Ever wonder what would happen if you crossed a golden retriever with a Pez dispenser?
Here is an all-star montage.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
ABC's
50th anniversary celebration will continue with Peter Jennings, The Fox, Laverne and Shirley, and a Happy Days reunion.
General Hospital draws the largest audience in daytime television history with the marriage of Luke Spencer and Laura Baldwin.
My curse on you, Laura and Luke. My curse on both of you.
Sometimes life spins out of control. So how do you stay on top of things? With Taster's Choice Coffee. The rich roast flavor and aroma really gets you going. So you can handle whatever's in your path. Taster's Choice. Advantage you.
When you want a battery that keeps going and going and going and going, Energizer Max. Do you have the bunny inside?
Got the bunny inside.
In national taste tests, more families preferred the taste of Casey Masterpiece Original Barbecue Sauce over Kraft Original. So, when given a choice...
Casey Masterpiece has so much more flavor.
Well, this is barbecue sauce.
Awesome!
Casey Masterpiece Barbecue Sauce. When it comes to taste, it's the real winner. And now try new Dippin' Top sauces. Great for dipping nuggets or topping burgers.
Own it now on DVD and video.
Tonight!
It's true, the musical is back.
I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty.
Paul.
Maria!
Analyze that. Own it now on DVD and video.
Oh, Maria!
Why are Rich Dark and Toffee and Armand Hirsch's kisses drawing such attention? They're only appearing for a limited time. Rich Dark and Toffee and Armand Kisses from Hershey.
Introducing a recipe for a perfect morning. A touch of real maple syrup, chunky pecans, oat clusters, and flakes. A taste worth lingering over. New Maple Pecan Crunch from Post Selects. It's anything but ordinary.
Comfort. It's what makes your baby happy. That's why there's Carnation Good Start, the only routine formula whose proteins are broken down to be easy to digest. They're called comfort proteins, and only Good Start has them. Carnation Good Start from Nestle.
Tuesday is a night of season finales. First on 8 Simple Rules, one of John Ritter's daughters is gonna shock the family.
Early pregnancy detection kit.
Then Jim goes to Vegas for a wedding that's a showstopper. A 1 hour according to Jim.
There's a picture that's gonna haunt me for the rest of my life.
And will the new boss move Claude out?
You forgetting your picture of Shelley Winters?
Oh, that's my grandfather.
A new Less Than Perfect.
Wow.
A night of season finales. Tuesday on ABC.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration will continue.
In just 30 minutes, after a speeding car went flying off the road, find out how neighbors in one local community are taking action to get drivers to slow down. Then, when you need help most, you depend on them to get it to you fast. But could a shortage of paramedics be putting you at risk? We ride along to find out just how bad the situation really is. And parents demand answers after a local teacher is arrested for molesting two students. That's in just 30 minutes on Channel 9 Eyewitness News. Coverage you can count on.
New from Häagen-Dazs, desserts extraordinaire ice cream. Decadent flavors like Bananas Foster. Banana ice cream with swirls of brown sugar. In a word.
Incredible.
Extraordinary. New desserts extraordinaire. Extraordinary ice cream from Häagen-Dazs.
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Greer. I've got other customers waiting to test drive the DeVille.
Yeah.
Is he leaving already?
Work.
Never ends.
Cadillac DeVille. Breakthrough.
Current Cadillac owners or smart lease lessees can lease a new 2003 DeVille for about $499 a month at your Cadillac dealer.
Your home,
your ideas, and the freedom to express them. At Lowe's, we make it easy. Only Lowe's has a full line of warehouse or choice deck. A material so revolutionary, you won't have to paint it, stain it, or treat it ever. And ever is a very long time. And at Lowe's, we have low prices every day, guaranteed. That's our promise. Lowe's, improving home improvement.
Show your power of pride. Sign a thank you card for our troops at any Lowe's store.
A local county short 600 teachers. Details at 11.
One time only. Lying right up here, kiss the fonts for a buck. Now that's a bargain at any price.
Thanks very much. I'm sorry I had to put you through this. Thanks for coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Fonz himself, Henry Winkler.
Three popular situation comedies, Laverne and Shirley, Mork and Mindy, and Jody Loves Chachi. They could all trace their roots back to one family tree known as Happy Days.
Sunday, Monday, Happy Days.
Well.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Happy Days.
Oh, you look so great, Angel. Oh.
Thursday, Friday, Happy Days.
What do you think about his sex?
What do you?
Do you think maybe there's something wrong with us?
Yeah.
Comes, my cycle hums.
Your skin is so smooth.
Hands off, that's me.
Ready to race to you.
Laverne, this is Laverne DeFazio, she's mine. And this is Shirley Feeney, she's yours, as you can see.
Oh, here, let me kiss a boo-boo.
Temple, Laverne, you have chosen to treat yours as an amusement park.
There is no reason on earth why Prince Charming cannot walk through our front door.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
I am Mark. What am I?
One, two, three.
No contest. Let's go, Spetsman. Nanu, nanu.
Mark, can you take a little constructive criticism? It's not nice to sit on your face. Chippy.
Fly, be free.
Now, you all know my cousin Chachi.
How you doing, Blue Eyes? Wah, wah, wah.
Oh, yeah? Well, you should look up.
Welcome. I think I'm going to come in again.
Marion and I have not climbed Mount Everest or written the great American novel.
Wrong.
We've had the joy of raising two wonderful kids.
Hey, this is my sex talk. Yes.
Watching them and their friends grow up into loving adults. And now, we're going to have the pleasure of watching them pass that love on to their children. And I guess no man or woman could ask for anything. So thank you all for being part of our family. To Happy Days.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming two of the funniest women ever on television, Cindy Williams and Penny Marshall.
The people you work with on a TV show are a lot like your family. Well, Cindy and I were lucky enough to have an extended family, right?
Right.
From Happy Days and Laverne and Shirley, please welcome Marion Ross, Erin Moran, Anson Williams, Donnie Most, David L. Lander, and Michael McNeil.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now we would like to bring on a man who created memorable characters, wonderful situations, with the stroke of his pen, ladies and gentlemen, Gary Marshall.
Thank you very much.
Ellen, are you coming out or not?
Yeah, like, quit jerking us around and come out already!
We first heard that she wanted her character to come out at that party.
At a party. She had a party.
She had a little party before we even started writing.
We all sort of, like, gathered around, and she says, I think this year I'm going to be coming out.
I finally decided I would come out, and it just made sense for the character to come out at the same time.
How did the executives react, Disney, ABC?
They were all very supportive. Why can't I say the word? I mean, why can't I just say... I mean, what is wrong? Why do I have to be so ashamed? I mean, why can't I just say the truth? I mean, be who I am. I'm 35 years old. I'm so afraid to tell people. I mean, I just...
When was the last time you had a moment's doubt, wondering if it were the right thing?
A long time ago.
Ellen was just, you know, her eyes were this big, you know, the entire week. I think she couldn't believe it was happening.
The most difficult scene to rehearse was when Ellen said that she was gay. Because literally every time we rehearsed that, she burst into tears.
Susan, I'm gay.
The audience went insane. I mean, it was 2 minutes or 3 minutes of them screaming.
And felt literally this like I was filled with joy.
In New York, please welcome ABC News anchor Peter Jennings.
Well, as we have learned again so recently, television is often not just a witness to history, but a player. Whether it be a war or conventions, congressional hearings, moonshots, crimes of the century, celebrations for the ages. Sometimes in covering the story, television becomes part of the story. And over 50 years, television has affected us profoundly. And in many cases, changed us.
We interrupt this program so that we may bring you this special report from ABC News.
Nothing about this business, this craft, has ever bored me for 20 seconds.
It's in the nature of news that you get to cover and participate sometimes in every form of human emotion. Sometimes great fun, sometimes frightening.
Have you ever personally killed someone who opposed you?
You can happen, never happen.
Sometimes very sad.
I have a dream.
The first thing you have to know about me as a young reporter of civil rights in the mid-1960s is I was scared to death half the time.
This is Peter Jennings in Jackson, Mississippi.
I remember being chased by members of the Ku Klux Klan and thinking, where am I? What's going on here? I've never been chased out of a town in the worst parts of the world.
36 years ago when I went to Vietnam, we were using film, not videotape.
All night long, the camp has been under enemy mortar attack.
So from the time that we shot a story in the field until the time that it got on the air, 2.5 days might have passed. Now, after spending a month on the front lines in Iraq, we were able to quite literally report this war live.
In all the years I've been at ABC, I have deeply impressed by the American people's interest in the world.
It was in February of 1972, I guess, that we all went to China.
ABC.
That was about as close as going to the other side of the moon as I think American television has ever been able to take its viewers.
President Nixon was quoted today as saying he has nothing to hide.
Watergate came shortly thereafter.
I didn't go to Jerusalem with Anwar Sadat, but I was party to him planning that visit. Barbara Walters went with him from Cairo to Jerusalem.
There might be a ray of light. There might be some concession. There might be a somewhat different position down the road.
You are always like this.
I don't think there's anything that quite equals having a front row seat.
Do you control what is going on in the streets?
I've always felt that television news was a way to take people places.
Going to South Africa, it was the first time that a leading South African official, a white man, had sat down on television to debate a black man in South Africa. Somehow it was possible for Sandinistas and Contras when they were at war, Protestants and Catholics in Northern Ireland, Palestinians and Jews in Israel, to come together and to talk on Nightline at a time when they wouldn't talk to each other anywhere else.
We learned early this morning that Charlie Glass was kidnapped by gunmen just south of Beirut yesterday.
The hardest moment I ever had in my television career, still. A friend of ours, an ABC colleague, I'd been best man at his wedding, had been kidnapped in Lebanon. We were desperately trying to find him. I don't really like to display my own emotions on television particularly, but sometimes it just catches you.
How many children have come into her nursery needing food like this?
We were led to really just a mound of earth in a field in Kosovo. And we were shown the pictures of the people who had been executed by the Serbs. And there were men and women and children.
My strongest recollection, I have to tell you, from the Berlin Wall is very personal. It has to do with my kids. I was standing on top of the wall broadcasting. Whoever thought we'd stand on top of the wall? In the middle of a break, a guy behind me, somebody yelled, "Hey, Pete," he threw me up a piece of the Berlin Wall, and I just looked at it, and I thought, oh, that's just one of the great souvenirs, and then I realized, oh, I have two kids. So he threw up another piece.
We are so privileged. We get paid to go to the most interesting places in the world, to witness the most interesting events in the world, to talk to the most interesting people in the world, and truly, we never get bored, because if we lose interest in the story, there's always a next one.
I'm reminded by looking back at this, particularly for Ted and me, that if it hadn't been for ABC News, I don't think we'd ever have had an advanced education like it. We've seen the world and learned a lot about it thanks to ABC. And also, I'd have to say, primarily thanks to Rune Arledge, the president and chairman of this news division who died several months ago. So much of what you have seen about our history would not have been possible without him.
ABC's 50th anniversary celebration will continue with Susan Lucci, Michael J. Fox, and we'll look at the final episodes of some of ABC's most memorable series.
I don't want 1964, the Rolling Stones' first primetime American television performance on Hollywood Palace.
I don't want you to be true. I just want to make love to you, baby. Love.
If you want to be voted an Automobile Magazine All-Star, you better be good. If you want a unanimous vote, you better be Mazda 6. Only Mazda 6, the car they said delivers high content of engineering and luxury features, got the thumbs up from all the judges. Oh, and these guys? No All-Stars here.
Yeah.
Lease an all-new Mazda 6i for $239 a month for 39 months with $25.39 due at lease signing.
You'd think a simple thing like shaving would be, well, simpler. Now it finally can be with the new Schick Intuition, a triple blade razor surrounded by a unique skin conditioning solid. With just water, Intuition lathers and shaves in one step so easy, it makes the process of shaving as smooth as the results. Schick Intuition. Trust your intuition.
Heartburn?
No, thanks.
No?
It's a texture thing.
A texture thing?
Too chalky.
This is different.
Smooth dissolve. What's that mean?
It's smooth and then it dissolves.
So?
So it takes care of that texture thing and the heartburn thing.
Tums Smooth Dissolve, a velvety texture that dissolves quickly so it goes to work fast.
Calcium. I need that anyway.
What?
Nothing.
Tums Smooth Dissolve. Fast relief, silky texture.
Did you ever notice how kids have the perfect hair color? With all these highlights and dimension? Don't you wish they could bottle this? Well, meet Nice and Easy. My hair color used to look flat, matte, but new Nice and Easy has built-in highlights for variation strand to strand, like it's lit from within. Hey, why waste this great head of hair on someone who refuses to wash it? New Nice and Easy with built-in highlights. May your days be filled with highlights. Clairol, color wonderful.
Ask her. The Chipotle Southwest Steak and Cheese, is it... Oh, what? Spicy! Spicy! Somebody help me! Or is it... Ooh-wee, that is nice and spicy. Or is it... You call that spicy?
Sort of. Ooh-wee, that is nice and spicy.
I'll take it.
Sliced steak topped with melted cheese and our new Chipotle sauce for an added spicy kick. Subway's delicious new Chipotle Southwest Steak and Cheese.
Ooh-wee!
Subway! Eat fresh!
The best things in life are pure. Aquafina, purity guaranteed.
Ruffles have fringes.
Thornton's so cute.
Sour cream and onion.
Wow, that's something new.
New sour cream and onion Ruffles. Incredible flavor packed in every delicious ridge.
Ruffles, sour cream and onion.
When every day brings a new turn of events, turn to the source more Americans trust to get their news from than any other. ABC News.
Turn over.
For the season finale of Blue.
I'm gonna have your shield.
It's one heck of a ride to the final moment.
I just want the marriage part.
Of the season legends are made of. All new Blue, ABC Tuesday, 10, 9 Central. Viewer discretion advised.
Wednesday, find out what's ahead for Andrew and Jen.
And?
It was embarrassing.
Kirsten was sent home without a rose. Now she confronts Andrew and Jen, the bachelor after the final rose. Then, she grew up with a beautiful twin sister.
People compare you.
Now she gets her chance to shine in an unforgettable season finale, Extreme Makeover. It all starts 9, 8 Central, ABC Wednesday.
Original cast members of All My Children, Emmy Award winner Susan Lucci.
Earlier this evening, we showed you actors who got their start on primetime TV. But ABC daytime drama has launched its own share of stars. See if you can identify these talented beginners who had fun on daytime, exploring love, lust, betrayal, and revenge.
Admit you're a liar.
Okay, I admit I lied. I didn't know anything about Mrs. Martin.
Oh, that baby. Hey, I couldn't believe my eyes. Welcome home.
Oh, it feels so good.
Hey, listen, who goes bags with you before some stranger trips out of luck?
I have my selfish reasons. I want to keep you all to myself.
Well, you're just loaded with reasons, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Now eat your breakfast.
Jay, are you trying to tell me that you care about me?
If our future depends on that piece of kitsch, we may as well hang it up now. We did that cheesy leopard is not worth 5 cents. Make more money ripping off a thrift store.
Kendall, you have to get the leopard today.
Forget it.
You know something? I don't really understand this family scene very much. You know why? Because every time I turn around, you're yelling at me. Now, if that's how it's going to be, I'm back out on the streets.
She's gone.
Oh, God.
This is the face of HIV.
Are you saying that our divorce is the cause of Bianca's anorexia?
They're transplanting BJ's heart into Max.
From the Drew Carey Show, Drew Carey.
you. As many of you know, I got kicked out of college twice before I became a TV star, so they picked me to introduce the tribute to Schoolhouse Rock. Schoolhouse Rock helped teach a generation about government, history, grammar, math, and science. It made these subjects fun, exciting, and the best part, there was no detention.
Schoolhouse Rock, the chip off the block of your favorite Schoolhouse Rock.
I'm just a bill, yes, I'm only a bill. And if they vote for me on Capitol Hill, well, then I'm off to the White House where I'll wait in a line with a lot of other bills for the president to sign. And if he signs me, then I'll be a law. How I hope and pray that he will. But today I am still just a bill.
Electricity, electricity. Conjunction, junction, what's your function?
Hooking up words and phrases and clauses.
We the people, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility. Interjections, short excitement or emotion. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Darn, that's the end.
Ladies and gentlemen, four-time Emmy winner, Michael J. Fox.
I know every single one of you people. I know all of you. No matter how creative or how successful, even great shows come to an end. The characters we spend time with week after week move on. Times change, and so do we. Looking back, here's how some of those we love best said farewell.
Walter Whitebread, ABC TV. Used to be a big fan of yours. Still am, I guess.
Look, Walter, I enjoy a joke as much as anybody, but I gotta get some work done.
You don't know, do you?
Know what?
You're canceled.
What?
Listen, I just want to say, I'll miss you. And I love you, son. Will it hurt?
No. You're just gonna fall asleep.
I'll remember you.
I couldn't save them all. But I saved some.
How do you thank somebody who's been everything to you? Your brother? Protector. I delivered my own child. I just don't know how I could ever say that.
I think you just did.
I just want to tell you that I love you.
Very much.
Growing up happens in a heartbeat. One day you're in diapers, next day you're gone. But the memories of childhood stay with you for the long haul. I remember a place, a town, a house, like a lot of houses. And the thing is, after all these years, I still look back with wonder.
We'll return with 50 years of ABC stars, all on stage for an historic ABC family photo.
Next on Eyewitness News, do drivers speed down your street? Hear how one neighborhood is getting drivers to slow down.
There's a paramedic shortage in Central Florida. Does that mean you won't get help when you need it most?
And will thunder keep you up all night? You'll want to stick around for Tom Terry's forecast.
Well, my hair is dry, but mostly it's dry and color-treated, or maybe it's dry because it's color-treated.
I've colored it for so many years that it's damaged it.
But with Dove, it's different.
It's so soft, I want to keep touching it.
It moisturized my hair, but it didn't weigh it down. It let my natural hair color, well, my naturally dyed hair color, shine through.
How about that?
Hold on, I gotta stop grinning.
And like a prism, the color bounces off my hair. The Dove shampoo and conditioner works. I feel like I'm one of the hair models.
Get a perfect sunless tan instantly. Neutrogena Instant Bronze Sunless Tanning Foam.
Instantly get natural-looking color. It shows where it goes to prevent zebra-like streaks. No fake orange color, just a perfect sunless tan. Like that. Neutrogena Instant Bronze.
Now don't adjust your TV, because goldfish come in colors. They're still made with real cheddar, and they never have looked better. Of course, they're baked and not fried. You haven't lived till you tried the snack that smiles back, goldfish.
Why jump when you can fly? Why leave when you can make an exit? Why slip when you can slide? Why just drive when you can change the way you move through the world? The V6 Nissan Altima.
As far as allergies go, I'm a ragweed grass cat dander. Who met a cat person? But my allergy medicine wasn't approved for the cat dander. So I asked my doctor about Zyrtec.
Is your allergy medicine treating your indoor and outdoor allergies? Unlike some allergy medicines, prescription Zyrtec is FDA approved for both indoor and outdoor allergies. In studies, drowsiness was the most common side effect. Others included fatigue and dry mouth. Ask your doctor about switching to Zyrtec. Zyrtec. That's Zyrtec. Lots of allergies, just one Zyrtec.
It's been an exciting 50 years at ABC. So many wonderful shows, so many fantastic memories. We want you to know how much we've enjoyed sharing them with you.
This is a personal vendetta.
Strap in tight.
Turn over.
For the season finale of Blue.
I'm gonna have your shield.
It's one heck of a ride to the final moment.
I just want the marriage part.
Of the season legends are made of. All new Blue, ABC Tuesday, 10, 9 Central. Viewer discretion advised.
Wednesday, only Good Morning America takes you where cameras have never gone, behind the secretive, guarded walls of the FBI. If you're dazzled by the Matrix, wait until you see what the FBI's up to. Wednesday, an extraordinary 2 hours from deep inside the FBI.
His name is Elio Castro Neves. He's made speed his friend. He's made fences cool. Now, he's trying to make history. The Indianapolis 500, Sunday on ABC.
And now, from WFTV, this is Channel 9 Eyewitness News at 11. Coverage you can count on.
It might be something you see in your neighborhood every day. Speeders. But homeowners in one Orlando area got so fed up, they went straight to City Hall. And City Hall says something's going to be done about it. Good evening, I'm Marty Salt.
I'm Bob Opsahl. People in that neighborhood have been complaining about speeders for nearly 20 years.